and you sign up for the basic plan, right? That's typically where everybody starts. And what happens on the basic plan is you have only 3 products and 3 pipelines available to you when you start out. And immediately people get very concerned because you may plan on having more products and you may plan on having more pipelines. If you are concerned about the products, I want you to consider something that is really very easily overlooked, and people tend to miss this all the time. In Kajabi, a product is typically considered anything that you want content protected and only accessible by a paying customer. Now, so many of you, like myself, are doing more than offering a digital product where you want to protect content for, you know, in your course or a membership site. You might be offering coaching, one-on-one coaching. You might be offering group coaching, and you're not necessarily delivering any content that needs to be protected by that purchasing customer. So what you can do instead is create an offer that is not attached to a product. And I'm going to show you really quickly that that's exactly what I've done for my particular coaching services that I offer. So on my website, there is a link that people can purchase one-on-one coaching sessions. There's one-on-one coaching sessions. There's also larger blocks of time for VIP sessions. But see, these are delivered via Zoom, because what I typically do, of course, is people will book a call with me. We get on Zoom and those are recorded. I send the recording to them after the Zoom meeting, and then they have the ability to go back and review the information that I gave them. There really isn't a need to store that information anywhere other than providing the access to it. And I typically do that through a Dropbox link. So what I do is I don't create a Kajabi product for my coaching. All I have to do is create an offer. And so that's important to understand, is you can have an offer that is not connected to a product. Because as long as there isn't a need for somebody to log in to access that content, an offer works perfectly well. So for the example here, if I have one-on-one coaching, 1 hour, one time, what I call the SOS call, for $147, they can purchase that. So if I click book your call, it takes them directly to a checkout where they can purchase. Just enter their email address and choose to pay either through Stripe with a credit card or through their PayPal account.